I mean, what exactly were you two doing?
When I got there, the blonde one was screaming and the hot one was stuck inside.
The hot one?
You can go, Luchek.
Okay. And it's a loose check. Like a loose check. How long have I worked here, man?
Mr. Healy, it was... I asked her.
No, I volunteered.
I asked her. She worked in the laundry room, so I figured she knew more about the machines than I did. I know that I wasn't supposed to, but I did. This is my fault.
No, Mr.
Healy. Just shut up.
A couple of years ago, we found two women, naked from the waist down, sitting on those dryers for their own enjoyment. You wouldn't happen to have been doing anything like that, would you?
I'm more of a dishwasher kind of gal, sir.
What?
Nothing.
Glad you're making new friends, Chapman.
I'm writing you both a shot. Now get the hell out of my office.
Chapman. You think if I wrote stories about you, I might make the papers? Because I'm gathering a nice collection here.